United Kingdom, my agents are the United Agents in England and Entertainment 360 in the US. Thank you guys so much for the audition today, I really appreciate it, and hope you guys enjoy. Thank you very much.
So, Mr. Bale, how long have you...
Hello guys, my name is...
I told you I would go live. I just haven't gone live in a long time. I'm editing a audition at the moment. So that's what I'm doing. So you guys are here with me. But how is everyone? It's been a while. What's everyone up to? Oh, no audio. What audition? I can't say it. You can't just give away the auditions. Get Wood out. Thanks, mate. You're right, Matt, how are you? Jack. Shut up. What's the audition for? I cannot say. I've had quite a few lately, though. I've had like four auditions this week, which is good. And I booked something, guys. I finally actually got a movie, which is exciting. I can't say what for yet, but it's exciting. So I'm quite happy about that. Your hair needs a trim. I literally just got a haircut as well, which is actually quite shocking that you said that, actually, because I thought it was quite short for what it usually is. My hair was way longer before, so... What's your measurements? I'm 6'4". There you go. Guess people. I actually could. I haven't done that in a long, long time. Let's see how that... Mate, I could. I feel like it's going to be the most awkward shit, though, because I haven't guessed this on for so long. Like, when was the last time... Somebody, like, pull that up. Like, when was the last time I actually went on live and guessed someone? It's got to be at least 3 or 4 years ago. Any shoots soon? Yes, I'm going to New York next week for a shoot. Well, I think I am anyway, which will be cool. I'm not 6'4", shut up. I am, actually, I promise I am. I'm not lying. Riley, where are you? Are you in LA or New York? Go to New York next week. It was 2 years ago and it was me. Was it the singing one? The one where I went and, was it? I don't remember. Acting or modeling? I'd have to say, I don't know, acting. But they're both super similar. Like, they're very similar, so. God, bright. Guys, this is going to be super boring. I'm, like, editing an iMovie. I'll show you what I'm doing. Hang on. How do I do it without, like, actually giving away the title? Okay, that is, like, the worst pause of me ever. But anyway, let's get rid of that now. Right. If you guys have any questions, put them in the question box, which is very bright. Will you go to prom with me? Where is the prom? Where is the prom? Monaco. I was actually going to come to Monaco not that long ago. Didn't end up going, but... Season 2 with your series with Jules. You know, that was in the works for a bit. There was, like, I did hear quite a lot of rumours about it actually happening, but this was, like, a year ago. So I doubt it's... I don't think it's happening anymore. So I don't think it's happening. I'm in LA, but I need to go to New York soon. Yeah, go, because I'm there like next week. Yeah, I don't know, like, what do you use to edit auditions anyway? Like, iMovie is like the place to go. Why the side part? I don't know. It was for the audition, so just allow it. It's better than a middle part. Is your forehead? Yes, actually, I think I might have to take a trip to Turkey soon. But it's okay though, because I've got a few friends that also need to go to Turkey for a hair transplant, so I think I might have to get that one. I think it's reaching that point. Which is a shame, but it is what it is. I think, I'm pretty sure, who else has had one that I know that's like a celebrity? What's his name? Harry Styles, I believe. I think. I'm not sure. I don't know. Rumour has it. The prom is in LA. I'll buy your prom ticket. Thank you. Sure, I'll come then. I'll be coming. What is like, what's the equivalent to a prom in England? Like, I don't really get it. Lad's tip to Turkey, trip to Turkey for a hair transplant. I was kidding. I keep forgetting these comments are so delayed. Yes, I'll answer some comments. Should I use 300? That's to resale weekend. Oh, sorry, I thought you were saying something about a weekend. Yeah, you should. I was actually going to go to the weekend because he's playing in London. I think it's at the O2, I think. I'm not sure, but he's playing soon. I think it's in June. But I'm away now, so I don't know, I'm getting tickets. Let's all go to Turkey for surgery. Yeah, I swear, Riley, I swear you need surgery as well. I'm pretty sure. You're seeing him in July at Wembley. Okay, exciting. I was considering going because I've got a few mates that are going. All right, see you, Riley. Goodbye, Riley. Where I'm not really, what are you on about? Weekend is July 28th. Yeah, cool. Show us your audition. I don't think I can, but I'll show you like my intro, which is cringe anyway. Oh, I've accidentally pressed filter. Well, actually, there's no fucking audio. Oh, language.
Today, I really appreciate it, and hope you guys enjoy. Thank you very much.
There you go. How impressive! That was just the intro. Based off that, do you reckon I have this? Do you reckon I've booked this? I think that's sold. No, I didn't show the audition. I'm not doing like a Tom Holland. I didn't actually show the actual tape, because I'm pretty sure I'm not allowed to do that. Man corrected his language live. Yes, I did. What music is this? I don't know. This is one of my playlists on Spotify. You've got LED lights. Okay, so this is the thing, right? Everybody judges me for these LED lights because I look like some like 12-year-old TikToker, which I completely agree with. But the issue is, Blanca, why do you keep asking for Riley? The issue is with these lights, right, is in my room, because this house is ancient. It's been renovated, obviously, because it was built in like the 1700s or whatnot. But there is no lights in my room. There's obviously plug sockets, but there's no actual like built-in lights. And so I had to set this up because otherwise I can't see. So there you go, that's my excuse. Okay, I need to actually edit this, so be patient with me.
I got your note. Yourself a new one.
Put on the red lights and turn into those elevator boys. I don't know who they are, so not sure. Not sure what you're going for there. You love your lights, I do. Okay, Riley, take it into the DMs. Take it into the DMs. Gee. Okay, let's log into Vimeo. Okay, my Vimeo is not loading. Your hair's so long. Yeah, I was thinking about like making it really long, as in growing it out really, really long, but I don't know if I will. I think I'll just keep it short. Because I sort of like experiment for a bit, but then it gets that awkward phase where it's too long. But Luke, mate, I miss you. I haven't seen you for ages. Are you filming anything at the moment? That's where you're always, this guy's always on set. Will, please film a cringy, make those cringy POV TikToks. I did one as a dare with my sister, which I'm sure most of you have already seen. I'm sure you've already seen it. And that was, I think that was worse enough. That's gonna haunt me probably for the rest of my life. So I don't think I'll do another one, to be honest. But maybe, give me some ideas. Blanca, you literally are the TikToker, so I don't know what you're talking about. Big fan of your thirst TikToks. What are you on about? Oh, God. All right, let's upload this. Oh yeah, also guys, I know I have a YouTube account, and I have unfortunately taken down most of the videos because I realized they're all really, really cringe. I've left a few up, but if you're wondering where they've all gone, I haven't been hacked. I've just deleted them for my sake. So. How did you meet with Lily Chi? That's a funny story. I think I don't even remember, to be honest. I think I was like 12. We were in a photo. No, I didn't keep the weird slime one. I saw that and I watched it. And oh, that was so bad. But I've just privated it. So like in the future, who knows? I might re-upload it. That slime one was weird. Like that was proper weird. What's your favorite song these days? I don't really know, to be honest. I keep going back from like 70s stuff to Drake, so it's a bit all over the spectrum. Well, not spectrum, but you get me. Yeah, I just realized my Wi-Fi's probably gonna go now because I'm uploading this thing and it's like really slow. Oh, you didn't see the name. You did not see the name. None of you saw that. None of you saw that. Oh, you met Lily 2017? No way. Am I back? Is it still glitching? I paused the upload. I met Lily 2017 and the audacity of me saying, okay, anyway. There you go. Nobody saw that. No, you did not. No, you didn't. Daniel, I can see you stalking this. No, you didn't see that. You didn't. Like, listen. Tell us about the vineyard. Okay, yeah, I can tell you the story about the vineyard. So when we moved into this property, obviously there was a vineyard on it, but it was like sort of abandoned. It hadn't really been touched for like 20 or so years. So we sort of, let me turn this music down because it's really loud. As a family, we sort of went through it. We cut it all back so you could actually see the vines. And that was in, what, it was 2019, I think. And then we've just started, or we've just got the bottles from 2020. So I don't really know what we're doing with them all yet, because we've got 800 bottles this year, and then I know there's like 1,000 bottles coming next year. So I don't know if you guys are going to be able to buy them if you want them. But I'll have to see. But yeah, it's exciting. I quite like it. It's quite cool. How did you and Zaza meet? Nobody knows who Zaza is. What are you going to New York for? I'm going to New York for a photo shoot, which is cool. I'm only there for like a day, but it's like 3 days. but it's one full day. If I see screenshots of that title, I will be blocking all of you. I'm telling you. I'm telling you now. We need a new photo from you and Louis. I haven't seen Louis for a while. But I know he's doing well. Which is good. Our mums still talk. I know that. Do you like football? Not really. I watch the World Cup, but that's literally about it. And I think the World Cup is only like every 2 or 3 years. So I'm not a massive football fan. You're ignoring my question. I'm not ignoring your question. Let me read these questions again. Can you please come to Germany one day? Yes, I mean, I went like 4 or 5 years ago or something. About 4 years ago. For a swimming competition, actually, and it was fun, so. Guys, this is on 10%. I'm gonna jump off because otherwise this is not gonna upload. In fact, it's literally on 10%, but. Thank you guys for joining. This is probably the most boring live.